friends. Today we will see one of the most popular and very unique asana. It's called as Padmasana, Lotus Pose. So let us stretch our legs in front of us. With the help of our hands, let us bring our right foot and place it on top of the left thigh. With our hands, let us pull our left foot, keep it on the right thigh. And keep our fingers in a mudra and take a calm posture. Breathe gently and carry it. A beautiful smile on your face. Help of our hands, let us stretch our legs again. Now we'll shift. First we'll bring the left foot and keep it on the right thigh. The right foot and the left thigh. Keep our hands on a mudra. Relax a lot. Wish you all a great weekend. Take care. Stay home.